In tip-top shape, and so am I. Yeah. Jump! Big yeah! Surprise attack! That was the next target. Someone just try and scratch me. the next target. Strike first, ever. Child's play. I'll end this gracefully. Guns and tip.
Even I let my guard down once in a while.
attack. No! I'll finish it this time. Mosquito just bit me. Child's play. That should do it. Think I'll use this opening to crush you then. It's my turn. Help! You wait.
Jump!
happens later. Now, who's my opponent? Didn't think you'd be this weak. Level up! Huh? Just bit me. I'll end this gracefully. Now for my opponent. I got you. Child's play. I think that one's gonna be just target. Target neutralized. How'd I do? Pretty good, right?
CPUs, you've come to get in the way.
We met you at the Basilicom. Looks like Keisha's intuition was spot on.
I thought she'd lost her edge, but her instincts are as sharp as they were when she was in the Order. She should have waited patiently for death.
Just as suspected. You're planning on destroying this tower with that robot. We won't let you. Even if you take out Keisha, we'll stop you.
How foolish. The position you all are in doesn't warrant this excess of confidence. This was created some time ago to destroy you. To destroy any and all CPUs. Consider it an anti-CPU mobile weapon.
It may be anti-CPU or some nonsense, but you're sorely mistaken if you think some machine can defeat us. Let's go, Uni! Right!
You can sit back and watch as we turn that robot into a pile of scrap metal.
Transformation complete. I won't let you kill my sister or Keisha. Target locked. Commencing attack.
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like. should I choose?
To advance the mission. Target has been completely silenced. Mission complete. Level up!
For a weapon that's supposed to be anti-CPU, it was all bark and no bite.
Now you're all that's left. Throw away your weapon and surrender quietly.
I've never appreciated your personality more than now, Blackheart. And press.
Noir, cover your mouth! Don't breathe in that mist!
Foolish! You cannot escape. It's useless for you to close your mouth. Your body will absorb it from the air.
Then, at least Noir! I'm losing strength.
Yuni! What have you done to Yuni? What is this gas?
Didn't I say? This is an anti-CPU weapon. We've been putting all of our efforts into this virus to crush you. It's a shame you were unable to neutralize it or the Order. But don't worry. You'll meet your end soon enough. Our weapon won't move, but we've still manufactured plenty of the virus. Watch from the afterlife as game industry sinks into the depths of delusions. You.
Target silenced. Was just a tranquilizer, by the way. We can't have you dead just yet.
Keisha! It's an emergency! Yuni! Yuni is...
Please, calm down, Noir, and tell me exactly what happened. I came because I heard a loud noise, but to think this is what happened... Noir, I...
Don't speak, please! I'm taking you to the hospital right away!
It might be too late for me.
You idiot! Don't even talk like that! I'm not letting you die!
It's pointless. I know myself better than anyone.
Yuni, no! Please, Yuni, don't give up now! I'll do something. We'll manage something. Keep your eyes open. Stay with me, Yuni!
Noir, it's okay.
It's not okay at all! Why are you giving up, you idiot?
a CPU candidate. It's not like this was never expected. It's a part of our job. I'm at peace with it.
Juni!
But I'm scared. Or I'm so scared. I don't want to die.
Juni! Juni!
This isn't right. I can't let it end like this. If what that woman was saying is true, Juni might still have a chance. I can save her.
Save her, huh? You think you can save a life? The life of someone who was raised as a soldier and has blood on her hands?
I was raised by the order to defeat the CPUs from the moment the virus was completed years ago. I've carried it within me. If we use my blood that's hosted the virus for so long, I can synthesize a serum.
But are you okay with that, truly? If you do this, Juni will, unfortunately, be saved.
That's a horrible way to put it! This is someone's life we're talking about!
If Juni disappeared now, what do you think could happen? You know, you'd have Noir all to yourself. No distractions.
But that's not...
And this was an accident. If Juni doesn't survive, that death is not on you. Just pretend to treat her wounds. Even if Juni dies, Noir will see you as the brave, dear friend who was devoted to saving her sister. And you will have been there to stand beside her as her sister passes. She'll be certain to hold a special place for you in her heart.
But even then, I have no desire to see Noir look so sad.
I see. Then I am truly disappointed in you. If you do go through with this, I hope you will not regret saving her.
Juni, please hold on for 5 minutes! Isha... What... Are you... I'm going to create a serum using my blood!
What are you talking about? Please explain!
There's no time now! I'll explain later! Noir, do your best to keep Juni awake! Don't let her fall asleep, or we might lose her for good!
Oh, okay.
I will save you, Juni. Just hold on. I've administered the serum. Her condition should subside once some time passes. Juni? Noir.
How are you feeling? Does it hurt anywhere?
My head's still fuzzy. But I think I'm okay.
Oh, thank goodness! Juni, I was so worried!
I'm sorry, Noir.
Thank goodness! Really?
Okay, stop crying already. And it hurts when you hug my neck like that.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I'm just so happy. I'm not gonna let go of you ever again. I'll always stay right here by your side.
You're blowing things out of proportion. And I'm happy to hear you say that. I'm so glad Juni is safe.
Yes. And in exchange, you're alone again.
Leave me alone!
Noir isn't looking your way, despite the grand gesture you've shown to her sister.
But that's because Juni was saved, so of course she'd want to spend some time with Juni.
What if that lasts forever?
Forever? Looking at Juni?
She almost died. Noir will treasure her even more. Your hopes of becoming closer to Noir are dying as Juni remains living.
Then, what will happen to me? Where will I belong?
You never had a place where you belonged. Now, and forever. you will remain alone. All because you decided to save Yuni.
Because Yuni survived. Why did I save her?
I like you, Keisha. Although you're the ultimate soldier, your heart is comically weak.
No, no! It was a good thing that I saved Yuni, or else Noir would have been sad!
Keisha? What's wrong?
Oh, Noir! Noir!
I'm right here, Keisha. I'm right here, so calm down!
Noir, help me! All of this animosity is overflowing! I can't hold back anymore!
Noir wants to help Yuni. Noir wants to be with Yuni. Not you, Keisha.
You won't try to save me, Noir?
What? What are you saying? Of course I...
Why won't you say that you'll stay here by my side? You said it to Yuni!
Calm down! Listen to what I'm saying!
No! Noir promised that she would always be my friend! She said she'd stay with me! I won't be thrown away by anyone! Noir would never throw me away! No, but if she found something more important, she might throw me away.
I would never throw you away! Don't even say that! You're a human, not an object!
I'm a weapon! I was made to be used! I'm no different than an object! No, I don't want to be alone! I don't want to be alone! Don't leave me! I'll fight! I promise! I'll kill people! I'll do whatever you want me to! Please, just don't throw me away!
What's going on? Maybe she's having some kind of psychotic break and dealing with her past issues head on. She must feel so confused.
That's right! If I kill Yuni, Noir will look at me! As the enemy who killed Yuni, she'll be watching and looking for me forever! Forever and ever 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 and ever!
Brain of hers when she's like this? She asked me to save her, and that's what I'm gonna do.